This is Squared Circle Boxing. I'm joined here by Terri Harper. How are you going, Terri?
Good, very good, thank you.
You just weighed in and I missed it.
Yeah. But
how are we feeling?
Good. First time going super featherweight. I'm very comfortable. I had good nutritionist and the A's, so he's helped me a long way during camp to get to this weight. So yeah, weighed in, now I'm going to fuel up and ready to go tomorrow.
Gonna have a bit of food and get feeling better. How's camp gone then?
Camp, a good 9 weeks. I have spent 2 weeks over in Spain training and then just finished off last 2 weeks back over here in England. Ready to go.
Yeah, we've seen the pictures of Seffi out there with his hot pants on.
I think everyone's seen that.
What was the story behind that then?
So we'd literally just been for a steak and we're walking down the street and I said, Andrew, them shorts and see ya, taking piss. Andrew, mean Andrew, buy them and I'll put them on. So they stripped off in the street, put them on and that was it, that was Fortnite. I think he secretly enjoyed it.
He looked like he was pulling quite a bit on that night. So, right, one more question then. Come Friday night, 11 o'clock, are you world champion?
Yes, 100%, no doubt.
Thank you very much for talking to Squared Circle Boxing. Thank you.